Hi everyone.
Today I'm going to introduce how to calibrate the 32 megapixels PanoVu. Generally, there are three methods. First and the easiest way is to change the best stitching distance on the web client. Go to Configuration, find Image Stitching. Under Advanced Settings, you can change the distance according to the actual scenario. Besides, you can also use Hikvision tool to calibrate the camera. Run PanoVu application, input device IP, username, and password. Click Login. Switch the work mode to Debug. Go to RD Debug. Click AVSP AFT button at the bottom. After a while, there will be a successful hint. Restart the live view. There will be a better stitching image. If you are still not satisfied or if there is still stitching problems, the third-party tool PTGUI will be needed. Before the calibration, use Hikvision stitch tool to capture an image. Please note the work mode should be debug, and the stitching mode should be user calibration. Click capture. There will be a successful hint. Next, run PTGUI application. Click Load Images button to load the images of four lengths. Cancel Automatic and select the last tab as Full Frame Fisheye. The image can be rotated by the rotation button at the right side. Click Align Images. It will generate the stitched image by ranking the images automatically. Click Control Points. You can check the matched points of contiguous image. Every matched point can be searched by the below chart. You can add or delete the matched points manually. First, find the area with stitching problems. Delete those bad points. Then, add the matched point manually around the position that has stitching problems. You can adjust the position of obvious feature point under zoom mode. Select the specific point with mouse and locate the position accurately by pressing the UpDown left-right button of keyboard. Control points optimization is usually based on experience and patience. And different people will get different results. After putting at least three pairs of matched points, press Shift plus F5 to analyze the image. The computer will generate other matched points automatically. And please pay attention to keep the balance of distribution quantity of matched points for the whole image. After finish the above steps, click Align Images. Preview the result again and repeat the previous steps until you are satisfied. After the calibration, click File, Export Project. Save the result with the suffix PTO. Go back to PanoVu application, click Upload. If the file cannot be found because of the wrong format, you need to go to the File folder to modify the format to PTO manually. After the file has been uploaded successfully, restart the live view. And you will get a well-stitched panoramic image finally. In addition, you can download the related tools on Portal. Thanks for watching.